Buddy, this is Master Nicholas Ray here, and as you can see, I'm in here in my room right now. I had like a really busy day today, cause like when I wake up like almost like around like 10 a.m. or at 9:30, I woke up and then I just went to the bathroom and I. You guys don't want to know this. Yeah, I went to the bathroom and like, and then afterwards, I came out in the bathroom and then I just. Started my room today, cause my today like this morning my room is like hell. Cause it was like really messy, like all my dirty clothes, cans, anything like that. Yeah, it's like this morning, but and now as you can see, my A Legend of Zelda poster is like right behind me right now. I move stuff around my room. I move my bed, who I'm on right now. And I move my The Legend of Zelda. My Legend of Zelda hats and my posters. All the way down right here. You can see my Link figure right there. Here's my Mewtwo. I move my Hylian shield. Here's my Big Hero 6 stuff with my Funko Pop. As you can see. I know it's hard to see right by my fan. Yeah, here's Baymax, and here's the way out. Here's my door. It has my Casino Arizona bag or Sagar, whatever the hell that is right there. And as you can see, there's my mirror right by my Big Hero 6 poster. Yeah, I was really busy today. I never get a chance to make a video today, so. As you guys like want me to make a video or something, just leave comments below like if you want me to do a let's play video or something. Cause I would love to make a let's play video on my gaming channel. Yeah. And then also I got my TV turned on, my peroxide right there, cause every time I want to play a game or something, I'll just scoot this box like over here and I get my GameCube controller and I play Twilight Princess or Ocarina of Time or any types of games or something. You see all the mess like right here in my closet. Something I just like put it in there. And here's my Sora poster like right there. It's not look like a poster, but it is. And here's my little bag that I'm gonna sell for $50. I'll just not leave the. Oh, yeah. If you want to go on Craigslist or something, just look me up on Sunday. It's Nicholas Ray, and my email will be my Gmail, NicholasRay564@gmail.com. Yeah, if you guys are interested in buying Little Mac right there and my Mewtwo. Because Mewtwo is gonna be, it's gonna be $100. My Skyward Sword Link painting, it's gonna be $25. Yeah, so I'm selling that right now. I'm selling that on Craigslist. If you guys are interested in Nintendo paintings, you can just like contact me or text me or email me. If you guys are been interested of Nintendo paintings, cause as you can see, I'm wearing my Triforce shirt, The Legend of Zelda. Yeah. Oh, I like to show you this website. I know you guys love Mortal Kombat or something. And here's the website where I'm on right now. I'm gonna change the background, like, cause it has music. Okay. Alright, here's hell right there for another room. Because earlier it's the forest. Alright, and this one is like subway. We've changed one more time, the music comes on. It's cool, I mean. Like, if you go on this website, yeah, if you're going on this website, I'll put it in the description below if you guys have been interested in this website. That website I'm just on right now.
Alright. Alright, people. I'm just making a video of me, like, of my busy day today, because I was really, really busy, because a lot of the hell of the work on my room. And also, I made sloppy noodles too. Thanks to my sister for putting the sauce, like, on there for me. Because I was, like, doing something, like, get my sheet, like, in the dryer or something. I had to get my Zelda covers and my blanket and my pillowcase out of the washer. But those guys don't need, like, a dryer, so they're only my sheet. Because I need it for tonight, because I've been, like, getting pimples, like, on my chest or something. Jesus. Oh, excuse me about it. Alright, thank you guys for watching my videos. Don't forget to subscribe my channel, like this video, and put comments below if you want to buy the Nintendo paintings. Yeah, follow me on Tumblr. It's Master Nicholas Ray. Follow me on Instagram, Master Nicholas Ray. And I'm gonna make a Twitter pretty soon. I'll give you guys a heads up about it. Yeah. Well, I'm gonna jam out, like, to the song, like, right now. I'm gonna keep you guys on for a while. And then I'm gonna fucking end this. There we go. You're gonna see my hair like bullet. Cause I love doing my hair like this. Oh wait. I thought anything that you say, I found you all without question. I thought you would meet things clearly, but that's how I make you see. I'm drowning, I'm drowning, I'm being drowned, I'm being drowned, I'm being drowned. What did I do? What did I do? I do understand what you want from me, cause we don't know, fucking plus two. I don't understand what you want from me. I think I'm the best and not in control, but I'm so left from having a question. And all alone, I thought you'd be there. So let me know, I'm not alone, but it's not getting that way. I'm feeling in control, I'm in control, I'm in control, I'm in control. What did I do? What did I do? I don't understand what you want from me, cause I don't know, fucking plus two. I don't think you get for me. All right, people. Master is out.